Yeah, so some of the stuff that I have that I'm working on, things that are coming out, I'm actually fresh off of a pretty long hiatus from music, as a matter of fact. And I'm at a place now where I'm able to do music again at a high level and a high clip. So I'm working a lot with some of the Detroit homies, some of my Detroit music family, like Novelist of Clear Soul Forces. I've got joints coming out. I got joints working on with them. But in addition, I'm actually doing my follow-up record from the last project I did about 4 years ago. I'm gonna be doing a compilation record where I take, reaching out to all of the Detroit-based, music family that I've cultivated over the years, as well as some of the folks that I've made connections with nationwide, and put together a compilation record where I'm just gonna have probably, 10, 12 joints with my production, and just have it being like a all-star record, so to speak. So yeah, I've been working on that very slowly for a while, but it's finally, I'm at a place now where it's starting to be able to come together, which is a dope feeling. I almost feel like I'm not gonna say it's easy, but it is, the ambitious part is to make the connections, right? And to reach out and to get people focused and to get folks all in the same room. But that part has become easy for me because I've been in the Detroit music scene for a while now. It feels crazy to say, but I'm more or less a veteran out here. And as a result, I've made a lot of good relationships and a lot of good bonds with a lot of really, really dope artists in the city. Like folks that I've got, that are my friends, not just music associates, but are like the homies, right? Like CSF, you know what I'm saying? Clear Soul Forces, Doc Illingsworth, Chris Oreck, you know what I'm saying? The guys from Coleman Young, these are folks that are like in my circle, who've been to my house, who like come and hang out, you know what I mean? And so as a result, when you have your network of folks that are so close knit and are fans of each other and also respect the music that you do, it's not a big ask to get them to come in, especially if, you've cultivated a relationship and they kind of know what you expect. They kind of know the kind of beats that you like to make, and me as a producer understanding the types of sort of sound beds that they would sound good on. Like that part is organic. It comes pretty naturally. I've always worked that way. Like on my last project, Emissary, it was an instrumental project, but the interludes were like rap songs, right? And each of those was basically like an all-star track. Like I just reached out to the homies and just said, yo, here's a beat. Bars, you know what I'm saying? Easy peasy. So it's pretty straightforward.